you doing out there, gatherers? We are here from North Stonington, Connecticut. In an amazing turn of events, we are here together outside. We are not soaked. All weekend, I'm sure every single one of us in this backyard was studying the Weather Channel. But I don't know, mid-afternoon, the clouds parted and the sun came out. We like to think it's so we can gather. Thank you. sticky, but your outside is kind of dry. You're living at the back, don't you ever have to leave. Why don't you, you got something buried up your sleeve? Cause it won't be down the streets of me. Turn aside, find out all the secrets. And if they got it, I'll leave you. Gatherers, you should know this. All of us in this yard are overcoming a traumatic moment that we experienced together earlier. First moment in gathering history. If you can see, Riley's pointing to the spot of the trauma right now. First time the Adam Ezra group has actually been physically peed on during a performance.
By a dog.
It was.
To clarify.
It happened. Like,
now that the floodgates are open, nice, nice, Riley.
Yes.
Yep, Riley's showing you the spot.
Okay, now
Riley Shea on the camera, everybody. Riley Shea. Was that Riley?
Before you start this, can I just move the microphone really quick?
Sure.
Thank you.
Riley is going to adjust the microphone before we start this next song. Okay. I'm just going to say this one more time. Riley Shea, everybody. Riley Shea. Stained litter. I should have known better. From mile 27 down Palm 29, a juniper eyes, a coyote smile, like rust on a sunrise, old leather on pine. And I fell in love with the happiness of upon blocks. She laughs when it rains. She chews when she talks. She moves across the canyon like a lost melody. And I lose my cool when she's looking at me. And I fell in love with the happiness. Well, that's actually good timing, Alex. Alex's strong foot broke his foot pedal on his, drum. But that's okay, because, you know, so a lot of these songs that we're playing tonight are requests from our hosts, Dawn and Jeff. Thank you again to them. They did a wonderful job setting up this backyard. And so I'm going to let Alex fix his drum, but I'm going to play a song with Karina from their request list right now.
Were you using your cajon as a kick drum?
Not anymore. I got a
but
new
you were during that last song.
For a
okay. I was wondering why I got so loud.
Yeah.
This is a traditional song. This is a traditional song called Moonshine. Let me eat when I'm hungry. Let me drink when I'm dry. Give me dollars when I'm harder. Religion when I die. The old world is about a battle, and life is but a dream. When the bottom is empty, it's surely worth a dime. Thank you. Okay. I made some changes to this song that I now forget. Luckily, my bandies I'll remember.
I'm not sure if we remember all the changes. We remember some of them.
It's one of the hard things because we don't play the same set every night. And right now, most because everybody's lives are busy, right? We're mostly just kind of sticking to playing our live gatherings on the weekends when it's easy for folks to come out and hang with us in the backyard. But it means that, right, when we have 100 songs that we're simultaneously working on, we only have a few short shows to practice each week. You know, we practice on our own, but sometimes we'll work really hard on a song. And with most bands, you work really hard on a song, and then you play the song every night during your set, and you work on it, but we don't do that. And so sometimes we'll work really hard on a song, and then we won't play it for
3 years.
It happens sometimes, yeah.
I am, yeah. Strongfoot Martin. Strongfoot.
You haven't played this one as a band yet. This next one, this spring we were working on it this afternoon. Thinking about our friends at Foster Parrots down the road from here, 15 minutes, Hope Valley, Rhode Island. A great organization. They take care of the birds. They had a big fire and they lost a lot of their facility and they lost a lot of their birds and they're trying to rebuild right now. And I was texting with them today. Beautiful couple runs the place. They started it, Mark and Karen. They play our songs for the birds when they feed them. Yeah, isn't that cool? And this is Mark and Karen's favorite song. Looking for some kind of sign. Tired, dazzled, and slowly running out of time. Walk out on some kind of line. Look for salvation and find it only in my mind. Caught up with notions like swimming in oceans, running my mouth to keep up with my head. Will they abuse me? Confuse and misuse me, and will I be able to mend? I guess I find out in the end. The papers print news at a time. Jumbled and fumbled across their own party lines. Creation of truth is the crime. Packaged and stacked in a self-fulfilling paradise. Find us, or will we be able to bend? I guess we find out. From the start, guess we're just winging it. Building worlds filled with art. Painting in words or in rhyme. Dangle it softly. Sent Poche a panicked expression right before the song started, and he's like, "We got you." I started that song in the wrong key. On top of us, just figuring it out, anyways. And my musicians, particularly Poche and Karina, they can just roll with it. Isn't that amazing? It's amazing to me. white teeth, silk suit, looking down at the scene on the streets. We'd all come out holding signs and shouting, the governor's a crook and a cheat. Just then a lackey burst in with a desperate grin. He said, what we're gonna do now, chief? Well, the gov just lit up a pipe and said, it'll be all right. We'll call the National Party for relief. Man, in 2 weeks' time, that lab is all cleaned up. Without so much as a hem or a haul. Cause it's a scandal, rest days, bringing the cool day cause. Arrived with your wrists handcuffed to their files. Said we got a three-part attack to get you back on track. In the good plastic glistening smile. First was Leonard, he stuck to Johnny guy. Then you're gonna roll out a tax cut plan that will help redistrict. It's so hard that no one will know, but we'll never lose elections again. Meanwhile, you better toe the party line, or by next year's time you'll be a community professor of law. This is a scandal, rest days, I'm looking to cool day top. Come on, strong foot.
We haven't been a five-piece band for a little while. That was fun, huh?
And now you're fired.
All right, well, we're going to play. Now, we have a handful of gatherers at home. We have a handful of first-timers here, actually, in the backyard, not as many as last night, but we have a handful of y'all, and I appreciate that so much. It's such a weird thing to come out to see live music these days. It takes a lot of trust, right? And even weirder to come see live music in a backyard. So it's, that's one of the really cool things, is there's this really cool combination gatherers online every single night of there's this really cool mix of people that have people that are seeing us for the first time and people that are seeing us for the 101st time, people that have only seen us online and started gathering with us this year, and people who have been more or less gathering with us for years and years now. And it's a pretty rewarding thing to be a part of. It really is. 409 nights. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I think you guys would have gotten sick of me a little while ago by now.
I don't know if it's a full moon or not tonight, but you yard gatherers, check out that moon above us. It's gorgeous.
Oh, damn.
Oh, wow.
Can you see it strong?
Anyone know if it's full tonight?
I think it is because...
Tuesday's full?
Tuesday? I was trying to figure out what it was last night. Remember?
Oh, it's always been a sphere, that's right.
Are you talking about it?
I think you've got it all the way up there.
So this is a song for you new gatherers. This is a song, our latest release. It's called Switching to Whiskey. Which is very fast approaching the 200 streams mark on Spotify, 200,000 streams, thank you, mark on Spotify, which is just an amazing thing. Now, just so you know, earlier on this week, I posted a challenge for y'all, a playlist. The playlist has to have the words Adam as a group and sad in the title. Does not have to be a sad playlist, but it has to be found when somebody goes onto Spotify and searches Adam Ezra Group and Sad. So we are going to choose two of our playlist creators. They're going to get Switching to Whiskey t-shirts, which I'm excited about. But more than that, I'm excited that we already did this once. We did the first playlist was Adam Ezra Group and Road Trip. And right now, you all, forever and ever, hopefully, unless somebody takes down their playlist, and I hope none of our gatherers do that, you can go on and onto Spotify, and you can search Adam Ezra Group and Road Trip, and there are like 70 to 100 different playlists of people's favorite, and the assignment was not just Adam Ezra Group songs. Five Adam Ezra Group songs that you like to play on a road trip, and or more, and five or more road trip songs from other artists. The coolest thing for me is checking out these playlists and seeing our gatherers' other favorite artists and their other favorite songs. There are hours and hours and hours of music on these playlists now, which is the coolest thing for me. Anyways, so we're close to 200,000 streams on Spotify, which will be by far the most action we've ever gotten. This week we are releasing the official Switching to Whiskey music video, which I'm really, really proud of, and I can't wait for you all to see. I'm really proud of it. I'm really excited to show you. And then, of course, when we hit 250,000 streams, Riley Shea is going to cook dinner for every single gatherer. In the universe. What?
They're already saying it on the chat.
Why they're already saying it on the chat? Well, of course they are. They're excited about it, Riley. Why wouldn't they be talking about it?
They want to know if an angry playlist is going to be next.
Oh, should there be an angry playlist? Yes! We're so happy! We need anger! Yeah, I'm totally into that. Okay, we'll figure that out.
All right.
feeling all right. My old buddies lined up at the bar. Jukebox playing soft and low. About to pay my tab. Room, just my love. Someone played that song. Now I'm switching in whiskey. Full of memory gets me. Fill it to the top, let it burn me all the way down. I'm gonna drown my sorrow. Silver tomorrow. Tonight I fly. I'm switching the business. See you now, plain as day. The night she took my breath away. I'm dancing like a carousel on fire. Through the barroom smoke. Shining, holding up like she was mine, and the beer ain't strong enough to ease my mind. No, I'm switching away. All the memory gets me. Let it tear the top, let it burn me all the way down. I'm gonna drown. Well, gatherers at home, we are we're gonna try and squeeze two more songs in for y'all. Although we may go a little bit over, and that's okay, cause we don't mind breaking rules sometimes. And for gatherers, live gatherers in the yard here, if you feel like it, I think that we would like to hang out and play a little bit more before we take off tonight. So. My life to spark like the old. up your glasses. Let us drink to you, the wind at our back. May it always blow steady wherever you roam. May you turn when you're ready, carry you home. May it keep you ahead of the rain. Raise up your glasses. Strength to the heavens above. Some say it's a glimpse of God's great design. Some say it's the signs of all things combined. May we look up and always feel wonder. Here is to it, nothing we see. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to this time that we have. For these moments pass lightly, come again. May our lives open brighter, right up to the end. May we live now. in the air that we breathe. Here's to your end in good company. Here's to the future. Here's to the past. Let us drink one down slow. Let us drink one down fast. Let us drink one. Please stay safe. Keep on looking out for one another. And I'll see you tomorrow.